Hi friends, this is 1 minute JavaScript. Let me show you this program. What will be the output of this? Choose your option. Let me explain. Both set timeout and promise are asynchronous. So definitely option A is wrong. In JavaScript, there is a concept called even loop. Even loop in JavaScript is a mechanism through which the calls waiting for execution in the callback queue or job queue can be put on the call stack. So some of you may think that in this program, one will be printed, 2 will be moved to stack, 3 will be printed, and then 4 will be moved to stack, and then 5 will be printed. After that, as set timeout is having the timer as 0, that will be printed, and then the promise. But there is another concept called microtask. Promises are part of microtask. So promises will be moved to a special queue called microtask queue. Microtask is executed at the end of the current round of execution, whereas tasks in the even loop have to wait before the next round starts. So first three numbers are 1, 3 and 5. After that, promise from microtask queue will be executed. So 4 will be printed. And finally, set timeout from the even loop will be executed. So the output is going to be 1, 3, 5, 4 and 2. So the right option is option D. Please like this video and tell in comment whether you have guessed the right option. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.